here I come to Keystone Road on the 111, and right down the street from Holly Sugar. And here is a cattle manure power plant, right next to the Imperial Valley dump as well. And I'm just kind of curious, thinking, because they say that, all right, so the methane produced by cows is part of the problem of global warming. So if you have that here in the Imperial Valley, you know, all this stuff like that, and this is the Mesquite Lake cattle manure power plant. So if you have that, you know, that same thing happening in the Imperial Valley of, you know, cattle manure is adding to just the air quality and the air density as well. So could that be just overall adding to the health problems here in the Imperial Valley? Now, that manure plant is basically to the west, or I mean to the east of a lot of the settlements. And so the only place, it's not really affecting anything, even Holtville, which is further to the south. But in general, since there is no wind for most of the year, like the summer months in particular, it's, you know, all that methane is going to add to just the other gases here in the atmosphere, in the climate, and just add to the whole pocket of just condensed, moist, pesticide, dust, pollen laid in the air. So, I don't know, I'm just kind of curious. What if the Imperial Valley instituted a ordinance that, okay, no more cattle farms, no more basically animal farms, or mass animal farms in the Imperial Valley? And also, so what if you moved all those cattle farms to the west, up in the mountains, on your way to San Diego? Now, so if there is some wind, it would blow that stuff to the east, you know, into the Imperial Valley, but maybe it would also dissipate a lot of the methane. So I'm kind of curious if there's any scientific research on that. But what if you put the cattle farms elsewhere, like more towards the east, like on your way towards Yuma? But I don't know. So it's just thinking about it. Just curious. Like, what if you did? What if you changed something or changed that? Would that have an effect on, you know, just the general health in the Imperial Valley? You know, especially with all the asthma.